her go.
Reformation is accelerating. Our conduits are nearly ready. Our rebirth is at hand.
And the Golden Spear? How many battalions?
Still having lapses. Listen to me. That's the past. The old war. Tell her, Maker.
Yes. There is no spear, no. Nata. Error speaks. Master Error. He speaks true. The Orican are gone. The bios are divided. In fighting over what remains. Only the Tenno.
The Tenno. The enemy.
Yes.
Made by you. To kill us.
Yes.
But you have something our people have never had before, Natar. You're stained by their wickedness. Use it. Use their sin against them.
They're listening.
Let them.
They know we are building.
It won't matter.
No, it won't.
So what are you waiting for? Sing for us, sister. Call them home!
Thank you.
Minotaur.
So quiet. So dark.
It only needs a voice. A spark.
But Mother...
Mother's gone! This is all that remains. But you have her fire. And more. You can finish what she started.
Finish the war.
Bring peace. Bring purity.
On Lua, the Lotus, I attacked you.
You remember?
You died.
You don't remember everything then. Yes, your aphids wounded me, and our forces were depleting fast. I knew I had failed. Failed you, my sister. Failed our family. I had no choice but to retreat.
No. You were destroyed. The Tenno made sure of that.
You're still recovering. With all that the Makers did to you, it will take time to heal.
He is one of them, isn't he? A Maker.
Making this too easy.
Operator, are you enjoying the view?
Thank you. Hotshot. Look, I won't beat around the topiary. The sentients are massing in the Vale. Zero dirt is the tickle before the slap. Invasion, mate. I've been set up with a relay, don't ask me how. You've been recruited. Tell you why when you get here. And if you've got anything you've been meaning to say to someone, maybe say it now. Yeah, it is. Gotta go. Someone's here. Welcome to the flotilla, Hotshot. Got a name for you. Era. Remember it. One of the primary sentient intelligences from the old war. Right now, waves of his Murex ships are massing in the Vale. From there, those Murex launch swarms of info-gathering Condrix dropships. Recon data for the main event. That's why you're here, mate. Fighting off a sentient invasion is precisely what you were built for. We don't know how to kill one of those big bastards, but me and my network reckon we can give it a mucking lobotomy. Gonna require a little coordination to work. Real hand in glove, yeah? Ground teams to hit the Condrix, and railjack teams to mess up the Murex. Oplinks tie the whole lot together. So, buy and equip an oplink. Then take your pick, mate. Upstairs or down. It's a two-prong attack. Ground team hits the Condrix and swipes their recon data before it beams back to the Murex. We take that friendly data and use it as a Trojan horse for toxic data. Think of it as a kill code. The railjack team boards the Murex and broadcasts those kill codes right into the Murex's noggin, mucking up its thinker and making it want to run home to daddy. Threat neutralized. Clear as mud? Get to it. I deal with all sorts. Low breeds and the highborn. Everyone wants something they're not supposed to have. But these days, it's a buyer's market. And what's selling is stuff that'd get a girl buried. Sentient stuff. And it's been coming in by the wagon load. My crowd had these Murex rumble months ago. Back then, old mate Teshin wasn't having it. Tried warning him, but you know the type. But now, well, now it's all, tell me all that you know, and your expertise is required, and I'm a hoity-toity sod with a hat like a designer bedpan. Should have kept me trap shut. I'm no general, but here we are, and I know what I know. So you listen to what I have to say, and we'll all be home in time for tea. Yeah, no worries. Sabotage teams upstairs need as many Condrix signals as you can pirate. Get to it. Here we go. Impact site marked.
What a surprise. Vatano. This is
shoot the Condrix. Sargus's goons away from that uplink.
What are you after, Tenno? Tell me!
Orders received. Crew, pilot to marked location. Deploy uplink satellite. Defend uplink satellite. Cognitive nexus identified.